Hey guys, welcome to my channel. This is Deep Cuts Reactions, and my name's Greg. And, you know, sometimes I don't know quite what to play. You know, maybe I'm a little bit at a loss, or I've had a lot of bad recordings and, you know, used up the ones that I was planning on playing. So, you know, in a case like that, you know, hit one of the deep wells, and Elton John's always good. So, this is from his 1971 album, Madman Across the Water, one of the best albums ever done by anybody, and this is called Holiday Inn. It's, you know, about touring in America, and I always like the song. You know, it's like I say, just about anything on that album's good, but let's go ahead and play this one. And as usual, I don't own copyright, so here we go.
Boston at last, and the plane's touching down. Our hostess is handing from a terminal gate to a black limousine. It's a 10-minute ride to the Holiday Inn. Boredom's a pastime that one soon acquired. Where you get to the stage where you're not
stop it there before they get into the nice music.
Up your bags and head out of town. Slow down, Joe. I'm a rock and roll man. I dwell in a motel bed.
great stuff. God, like I say, that whole album is just wonderful. You know, it's I think it's so cool how he uses the mandolin in this, you know, and it's, you know, almost like the lead guitar or something. I notice Rod Stewart's early albums are like that too. You know, they use a lot of mandolin in it. So gives it a really nice sound. But anyway, I hope you guys like that. It's definitely one of the deeper cuts on that album, you know, but it's one of the best. So anyway, appreciate you coming by, and hit like, subscribe, and I'll be back soon. Thanks a lot, guys. Bye-bye.